I'm so pleased to welcome the Chumash Heritage National Marine Sanctuary to be a part of the Hope Spot Network, and especially to welcome my friend as the champion, Violet Sage Walker. The proposed sanctuary is located on the central coast of California, north of Los Angeles and south of San Francisco, between Channel Islands National Marine Sanctuary and the Monterey Bay National Marine Sanctuary. These waters contain submerged villages and sacred sites up to 15,000 years old, villages that the Chumash people have occupied. This magnificent area is now being designated as a National Marine Sanctuary, the first tribally led nomination to become a National Marine Sanctuary. Seasonal upwelling serves as the engine of the area's high biological productivity. The sanctuary contains a biogeographic transition zone where temperate waters from the north meet the subtropics. This creates an area of internationally significant biodiversity in seabirds, marine mammals, invertebrates, fishes, kelp, seagrass beds, and wetlands serve as a nursery ground for numerous fish species and critical habitat for the threatened southern sea otter and western snowy plover. The sanctuary recognizes and preserves Chumash tribal history while protecting the area's rich biodiversity. It offers solutions that guide and coordinate comprehensive ecosystem-based management, organizing and stimulating marine research, education, stewardship, tourism, and recreation. It's a natural laboratory to study climate impacts to oceanographic patterns, ocean chemistry, biological diversity, ecosystem, and population dynamics. The cultural significance of Chumash heritage makes this National Marine Sanctuary the only one of its kind. Bravo, Violet Sage Walker and the Chumash people, for leading this very important nomination as a National Marine Sanctuary and the International Network of Hope Spots.